I'm Dodie Walker. There was a haunted house where every night a bloody head fell down the chimney. At least that's what people said. Boy, slowly it opened its mouth. The Hook. Donald and Sarah went to the movies. Then they went for a ride in Donald's car. They parked up on a hill at the edge of town. From there, they could see the lights up and down the valley. She thought, and she began to drive faster. Then he turned his high beams on again. After a minute, he turned them off. Then he turned them on again and off again. She drove even faster, but the truck driver stayed right behind her. Then he turned his high beams on.
Now, there is some light scratching on here. There's one right there, so we'll try to put on those grooves first and see if we can hear anything different. Let's bring my thing over. I think we're about close to it. All right.
The Viper. A widow lived alone on the top floor of an apartment house. One morning, her telephone rang. "Hello," she said. "This is The Viper," a man said. "I'm coming up." Somebody's fooling around, she thought, and hung up. A half hour later, the telephone rang again. It was the same man. "It's The Viper," he said. "I'll be up soon." Widowed.
All right, we'll try another spot.
Handful of wet cooked spaghetti noodles. A new horse. Two farmhands shared a room. One slept at the back of the room. The other slept near the door. After a while, the one who slept near the door began to feel very tired early in the day. His friend,
I'm
going to
turn the volume down. Okay, so watching this from a top, it kind of looks like there's a little wobble. So I'm trying to see if you can see that. I don't see it looking this way, really. But maybe it's just an optical illusion.
We'll see what happens to me.
I don't really. You can't tell on the voice, though, either. So I just wanted to point that out. That's no, we'll turn it up again, see if you hear anything that would make it like a wobble or not.
Move. Then she slipped a bridle on him, and he turned into a horse. Next thing he knew, she was riding him across the fields at breakneck speed, beating him to make him go even faster. Soon they came to a house.
All right, thanks for watching. Just wanted to show this really cool record. I can go ahead and do a video of the screens. I'm already at 4 minutes, but I mean of the cover. So it is tore. It is open here. If you can see that. And it was taped down here. I'll take some photos of this as well. Thanks again for watching.